Well, Alexander, before we talk about that nice place on the podium, can you tell us about the day that was craziness from kilometer zero to the end?
Yeah, it was a crazy day. Very high speed, also a dangerous downhill. So also I crashed in the second lap. So it was a nervous day, but in the final it is good result.
How incredible it is that Primož Roglič crashed twice today.
Yeah, he was. Unfortunately, he crashed two times, and it was a little bit surprise.
The second time he crashed, we were close to the final. It was already the end of the stage. There was nothing to do. I mean, the first time the bunch waited for him, but the second time it was too late. Yeah, the race was to go on.
It was the last lap, so 30 kilometers to go, and the speed was high, and it was difficult for him to keep. Come back in the group.
For yourself, we have seen last year that what you are capable of. Starting back this year with this good result, I guess, is really good for confidence.
Yeah, I'm happy with my performance here, so I will continue to work to become for the Giro d'Italia in the best shape I can.
And from now on, what is your program before the Giro?
Yeah, I have a little rest, then I go on the training camp here with the team. And after we do Tour of the Alps and Giro d'Italia.
You tried many times to attack Maximilian in the last climb. It was not enough?
Yeah, we tried to attack, but it was a little difficult because the wind was in the face. And also the climb was not so hard. It's 2-4%.
So you have no regrets? There was no other way to...
Yeah, it was difficult to try to do something, but we tried.
Thanks.
Thank you, Eric.
Thank you.
Congrats.